risen to over 700. But the fate of the Iberian lynx, and indeed of all Europe's wildlife, is far from certain.